In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Facebook Marketplace not showing problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of few small steps. The first thing we need to do is clear Facebook's cache files. The reason for doing this is that the problem may be caused by accumulated cache files. To clear Facebook's cache files, open our browser and click on the three dots in the upper right corner. After that, open Settings. Then, on the left, click on Privacy and Security, and then Third-Party Cookies. Scroll down and click on See All Site Data and Permissions. In the search bar, type Facebook and delete Facebook's cache files. After doing this, we will need to log into our Facebook account again. Now, we are going to clear browsing data. To do this, click on Privacy and Security on the left, and then click on Clear Browsing Data. After that, we tick the three boxes here and set the time range to last 7 days. Click Clear Data and clear the browsing data. Finally, we click on About Chrome. After doing this, Chrome will automatically update itself. Once the update is finished, click Relaunch. Now, we can check if the problem is solved or not. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to use Facebook's Microsoft Store version. This version is more stable, so we might won't encounter this problem. To do this, open the Microsoft Store and search for Facebook in the search bar. Then, click on Get and download Facebook. After downloading, click Open and launch Facebook. Now, you can log into your account and check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the final solution. The third solution is to use a different browser. If the problem is caused by our current browser, switching to our different one can resolve the issue. You can use browsers like Firefox, Opera, or Brave until the problem is fixed by developers. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.